and I'm a transgender queer psychic prophet shaman. I'm going to angelically spirit channel the Archangel Saint Michael, since he's over here right now anyway. I'm sick today from abuse-related reasons. The people on the radio who talk, I don't enjoy anything they say, and it traumatizes me every time they start talking after the music ends. So I've been laying around. I've been abused so horribly by the radio stations that I'm blind. You can become legally blind from abuse, and I can't see. That's how traumatized I am when they stop the music and start talking. And St. Michael proved that it's true. He has a psychic angel message for my sister. He said her daughter's baby came in the mail today, and it's a bouncing baby boy. And that's the end of today's I'm a transgender queer psychic prophet shaman angel messenger reincarnate goddess.